Dear child of God, against the wishes and the plans of the enemies, the Lord will help you. He will be your help and He will be gracious to you. The word of God made clear. He says, let His hands be sufficient for Him, and be thou an help to Him from His enemies. Deuteronomy 33 verse 7. Dear child of God, the mighty hands of God will be sufficient for you and for your family, and they would help you from your enemies. The plans that He is having for you are so great, and I want you to know that even from the camp of the enemy, He will send you help. From the least expected of places, God will send you help, and this will put your mockers to shame. From the place that you do not even expect it, God will be an help to you. God will send and help to you, and send and help to your family in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. At the time that David was in need of help, God will use the people that were once His enemy to be of help to Him. Dear child of God, God will bring you to such level of blessings that even your enemies will not know why and how they are doing it, because God will be the one mandating them to be of help to you. They would not know how they are doing it, but their help will be coming to you, and they would be able to say to you that I don't know why I do not like you, but I still cannot resist to help you. This is how God will do it. This is how God will favor you. The people who did not want you to make progress, soon enough, dear child of God, they will be your support, because heaven will compel them. God Himself will compel them. He said, let His hands be sufficient for Him, and be thou an help to Him from His enemies. Dear child of God, the Lord Himself will be an help to you, and that help will be unending. You would enjoy the help of God, and it will be always sure. Every time you look for that help will be there in the mighty name of Jesus. The same time that God needed to preserve His Son Jesus Christ, He will send Him to Egypt. Dear child of God, God can send you help from the least expected of places, and it doesn't matter who may have been against you. God will use them to be of help to you. God will use them to favor you. God will use them to build your life as well, in the mighty name of Jesus. Those people who have said that they don't want to have any association with you, dear child of God, very soon heaven will compel them to be of help to you, in the mighty name of Jesus. At the time that David was pursued, God will present help to him from the Philistines. This is how God can arrange things. Those people who had been in high places fighting you, soon God will turn their heart towards your direction, and they will be of help to you and to your family in the mighty name of Jesus. King Saul will come accusing his daughter, wondering why she was of help to David, knowing that she intended in the past to be a problem to David. And that is how God will do it. And God will use the daughter of King Saul, Michal, to save David. This is how God can operate. From the least expected of places, dear child of God, God will raise help for you and turn your story around. God will raise help to you and favor you. God will let His hands be sufficient for you and for your family, that even those that have not been wishing you well, their heart will turn towards you. Their heart will turn to favor you. They may not like you, dear child of God, but they will not be able to resist the help in the mighty name of Jesus. They should have helped you to the fullness before they would realize that they had been your enemies. They would have helped you to the point they cannot withdraw before they would realize that they had been helping the one that they counted as enemies. Dear child of God, this is how the Lord will do unto you. And they will use this to make you know that He is the God that is faithful. He will use this to make you know
that he is the God that is worthy. He is the God that is ever sure and ever true. Don't give up on God, because from the least expected of places, your help will come. Don't give up on God. Don't doubt the process, because he knows what he's doing. He knows what he is orchestrating, and it would amaze you how the Lord will do it. Dear child of God, I want you to know for sure that it would amaze you how the Lord will do it. The people who the Lord will send towards your direction, some may be people you may not have met before, but they are the people God will raise up to be of help and to be a blessing to you in the mighty name of Jesus. So leave those people who had been opposing you in the past. Very soon, they would find something to like about you. And that way, God will use them to be of help to you. All those people who had been opposing you in the past, soon and very soon, there will be something about your life that they will be attracted to, and they will be of help to you. Dear child of God, I want you to know, if God did not decide to arrange his help to you, dear child of God, it means that help will never come to you. So do not worry. How God wants to do the things he wants to do. He knows what he's doing, and he knows what he's arranging, and he would make sure that the help comes to you and to your family in the mighty name of Jesus. He will do this to deliver you. He will do this to set you free. He will do this to turn your heart to him. He will do this and cause you to trust him. He will do this to cause your heart to look to him every day in the mighty name of Jesus. He said, let his hands be sufficient for him, and be thou an help to him from his enemies. Dear child of God, from your enemies, from the people you have never thought you would have any association with, those are the places, from those least expected of places, that God would raise help to you and will settle you. God will settle you so greatly that your mouth will be filled with joy. The people that you have never thought of to be a blessing to your family, those are the people God will arrange to be a blessing to your family in the mighty name of Jesus. The things you have never thought you would own, dear child of God, God will arrange the enemies and use them to make the provisions of those things available to you and to your family in the mighty name of Jesus. Do not doubt the process. Dear child of God, do not doubt the process, because God knows how to do it, and he will do it so greatly. He will do it so wonderfully, and your mouth shall be filled with praises. Your heart shall be filled with joy in the mighty name of Jesus. He wants you to know that he is the God of all flesh, and he knows how to turn the heart of any man, and he can turn the heart of anyone to favor you at any time. He can use from the camp of the enemies to send forth your blessings, and that blessing will remain with you and with your family in the mighty name of Jesus. He may use the seed of the enemies to be a blessing to you. God will raise the person of Jonathan, and he was a blessing to David. Jonathan was the son of David's enemy, and God would also use him to bless him and bless him abundantly. Do not worry and do not doubt the process. God knows what he's doing, and soon enough, you'll be amazed the way God settled you. You'll be amazed the sources God used to be a blessing to you. You'll be amazed the sources God settled you from in the mighty name of Jesus. Dear child of God, do not doubt the process, because God knows what he's doing, and when it is time, he will settle you. When it is time, it will cause your mouth to be filled with joy, and you'll be amazed. You'll be amazed for the wonders that God has done, even through the places and through the people you had never expected in the mighty name of Jesus. Trust God to perform this, and trust God to make it good for you in the mighty name of Jesus. You will see God come through for you, and come through tremendously in the mighty name of Jesus. And your mouth shall be filled with praises. Your mouth shall be filled with thanksgiving all the days of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. You will not have any reason to regret because the Lord knows how he is doing it, and he knows how he would perfect it. In the mighty name of Jesus, do not doubt the process. From least expected of places, God will raise your help to you. He will send you that help, and it will cause your heart to rejoice greatly in the mighty name of Jesus. You'll be happy because God has settled you in Jesus' mighty name. You'll come to your place of rest. You'll come to your place of satisfaction because God has brought you victories in the mighty name of Jesus. The people God will raise up to fight for you are the people you will not even expect that they would fight for you in the mighty name of Jesus, because of the wonders that God will do in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Dear child of God, do not doubt the process, because God knows how he would do it, and he knows how he would accomplish it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. It is well with you, beloved. God bless you, and Shalom.